tequila, baby, okay?
Yeah. Okay, I need you to have some of this, yeah?
Tequila.
No, it's water. It's actually really yummy and refreshing.
So who's the girl over there? She's been looking at you all night.
Nah, she's just my mate.
She's pretty.
Okay.
Do you think I'm pretty?
I'm gonna go get a chicken nugget.
Oh, shit, that doesn't look too good.
Yeah, I mean, it could be worse, right?
True. Who the fuck drives a car like this to a party?
Anyway, let's go back in.
I'm not coming back inside.
Come on. That was nothing. That was just... It's a party, Jess. Everyone's drunk.
I'm not.
Boring. What's this really about?
I don't want to see you anymore. I'm done.
Bro, you know how the US government released like that footage of UFOs? I still think there's aliens working in the government, eh?
Look out!
Mum's. Oh my god, that's actually disgusting.
That is your mum's.
Oh.
What were you?
So, how long have you been playing?
About 2 years. But I am so shit for someone who's been playing 2 years. It's fine. If you learn the basic chords and a few fingerstyle songs, you can convince anyone who's not a musician that you kind of know how to play. Like this. Jess.
You are the best.
Jess, I had a great time last night. but I don't think I want to commit to anything right now. I hope this won't make things weird between us. Anthony.
Jess, what's up?
Can you look at the messages that I sent you?
What messages?
Can you just look?
Look, I'm really tired. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Anthony, please.
All good?
Yeah, just talking to my boyfriend.
Boyfriend? What?
Just go, Dad. Just go.
Okay, look. There's a million other people you could have called, Jess. Okay, I gotta go. Bye.
Show me. Jess, I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry.
Jess, where's my phone?
There it is. Thank you. What are you done with?
I can't keep letting myself just get hurt all the time.
Okay.
I don't deserve any of this. And you know that.
Yeah.
And you keep doing
it. Okay, I get it.
Do you?
Yes, I do. Can we just...
Can we what?
Let's just not do this right now. Please.
You guys are missing the party. Babe, are you crying?
I'm not crying. No, seriously.
What have you done now? You are
nothing, Stella. Seriously.
What? What's going on?
I just
wanted. What? Yeah. I just did a line and I feel amazing.
Classy.
What was that?
Yeah. Classy.
All right.
Stella. I know. Look.
No, come on, Jess. Jess.
What?
Jess,
what?
Just don't.
See any movies lately? I just watched this one movie about a bunch of aliens from Mars who try to kidnap Santa, but they can't because of the, like, you know, the fake
Anthony?
Ones that are, yeah.
I don't care.
Okay. Well, what do you want to talk about?
Nothing. There's nothing left to talk about.
I'm gonna miss your family.
Why?
Because your sister's cool and your mum's so nice. I mean, she's the only one who legitimately talks to me and listens.
I mean, just because we don't hang out doesn't mean you can't spend time with my family. Actually, you know what? That would probably be really weird. Gonna say.
See ya, Stella.
Thanks for the walk.
Oh, and that's still young. We could go for another lap around the block.
I'm really tired.
I'll call you tomorrow.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Right. Next week. I guess this is it then.
Yeah.
I just want it to be good for you.
Sorry.
You still look adorable.
Jess.
Yeah.
I love you.
Hey, Anthony.
Yeah.
I love you.